6:42 on TMJ4 News Today. Decision 2020 coverage. A lot of local races. We've been keeping an eye on one of them, Assembly District 13, where Democrat Sara Rodriguez beat out Republican incumbent Rob Hutton. The representative-elect joins us live this morning. Sara, congratulations. You won the race by just 725 votes. I was just back in my hometown of Wauwatosa recently. That's part of your district. I know there is deep division there, so how will you serve the priorities of the people who voted you into this office, as well as those who have a very different set of ideas?
Well, first of all, thank you so much for having me on this morning. I am just honored and humbled to be able to represent District 13. And to be clear, I represent all of District 13, and I will make sure that I listen to my constituents, and I'm ready to work on day one.
Sara, your district, a longtime Republican, held that position. What do you think it was about the issues that you presented that had you convinced more voters to vote for you than Rob Hutton? Do you think it had anything to do with your background in the medical field as we all deal with the coronavirus pandemic right now?
You know, I do think my background was important to voters. I'm a registered nurse. I'm a former epidemic intelligence service officer with the Centers for Disease Control. I did national and international outbreak investigation. And we know that it's important for people to listen to science, to listen to data, and to get us through this pandemic together while supporting our small businesses.
We're talking with Sara Rodriguez. She is the representative-elect for the 13th District. Sara, not to go back on Wauwatosa to you because I'm from there, but more because that's really been the epicenter of so much division. So let me ask you about how you will work to protect the rights of people who want to protest and want to have their voices heard, but also for those folks who live in Wauwatosa who have complained that their properties are being damaged or that there has been a level of protesting that they are not okay with.
Right. So protesting is, enshrined in our Constitution. We have a right to be able to petition our government for what we're interested in. But everyone also has a right to safety, and everyone wants to go home safe to their families. So I will make sure that I work with our communities to listen to what they have to say and move forward with positive solutions.
Sara Rodriguez, representing the Assembly District 13. Thanks so much, Sara. Congratulations on your win.
Thank you very much for having me.